position very clear. I was being forced to write down my own statement by my friend who reminded me of this, so I'll never forget that incident as well. So this is where it's important. And whether I think for major incidents, big or small, this is the shutdown. Even and now today the phone so easy, I just wrote down in the message. And you want someone to read it, right? You send the message to somebody else, and this is a record there. Time you sent it. And now so if you take it there and send. Alright? These are all live reports. So this is important. So this is the author's method of handling non-conformance. That's use the ICERPR framework. So first identify the problem, document it with the report. So once you document the report, then go ahead and search for the root cause. If you can find the root cause, good. Cannot, you go and find the problem. Now this is one thing I find all in Singaporean sometimes, and a lot of Asian culture. We want to find the root cause. You know, but sometimes the root cause may not solve the problem, right? You must have the idea of finding the root cause to solve the problem, not find the root cause to make the blame of somebody. I think the ethos says we must, if something happens at our work, solve the problem first. Whether or not he needs the root cause, I don't remember. But first thing is too important, not that it's too important, the root cause is too important. But I think solving the immediate handling the